My name is Todd Bridges. I'm the U.S. Army's Senior Research Scientist for Environmental Science, and I lead the Engineering with Nature initiative. Engineering with Nature represents an approach to developing and operating a project, where a project could take the form of a wide range of activities supporting water resources development. For example, developing new flood risk management infrastructure, a dredging project, or an ecosystem restoration project. We define engineering with nature as the intentional alignment of natural and engineering processes to efficiently and sustainably deliver economic, environmental, and social benefits through collaboration. There are four major elements to engineering with nature. First, using science and engineering to produce operational efficiencies. Budgets are always constrained, so we need to use technology and advancements in technology to work smart and to conserve our resources, including time, money, energy, water, and other natural resources. Second, using natural processes for maximum benefit. If we can use Mother Nature's engine to accomplish our engineering objectives, we should make use of that opportunity. For example, using local hydrodynamics to move sediment from point A to point B, where we want to nourish a beach or a wetland. Third, broadening the range of benefits provided by a project. While many water resources projects may be initially envisioned to support a single purpose, most, if not all, projects have the potential to serve multiple purposes. For example, the primary motivation for a navigation infrastructure project or a flood risk management project may be economic. However, these projects can and do produce a range of other benefits, including environmental and social benefits. And fourth, working collaboratively across organizations and perspectives. Water resources projects, by their very nature, draw interest from a wide range of organizations and perspectives. Successfully developing and implementing projects involves working collaboratively to integrate these interests and perspectives. We're pursuing the vision of engineering with nature through a range of activities, including field-scale demonstration projects, technical workshops, research and development, and partnering with other organizations who see the value and power of aligning natural and engineering processes for a more sustainable future. If you're interested in learning more about how you and your organization can be part of Engineering with Nature, we invite you to explore our website at www.engineeringwithnature.org and to contact us for more information. We look forward to hearing from you.